This is Tiny. He is our old man at the shelter. He's about 12 years old. He's a little nervous at first, but once he gets used to you, he loves cuddling up on the couch, on any dog beds you have. He is very friendly with cats. He likes calm dogs as well. He's been in a foster home for a couple of months because he does have a heart condition. It doesn't seem to slow him down at all, but he will be on meds for the rest of his life. He's a really sweet boy out on walks, very calm, sweet old man personality, not gonna be too much work for you. Kinda nervous of kids, but it's just typical Chihuahua behavior. His ideal home would be someone who wants to lay around all day on the couch, take quite a few naps, maybe go out for a short walk around the block. And that's kind of what he's looking for overall. He's a sweet, sweet boy if someone would just give him a chance to make a great companion.